Bambini Tar.
Radio Panker, FMBM, Radio Panker. What's up, people? Charlie, on the 19th of April, Datu's Complex, Community 7, TMA. Tell everybody music is alive. I'm repping life in Cali, Radio Panker. I'm repping life. So if you're watching me, I want to see you there. Charlie, no, you're Wakanda, my NG, and you're my number 19, my home. Chill,
Your wedding can never know. Your wedding can never know. Uber wire me. Please say yes.
Hello, my Bambini lovers. Yes, it's Bambini time. Yes. And I'm Mama Bambini. Have you heard about, yes, the Easter Fun Fair happening on 19th April? Yes, at Datu's Tema. Please, let my Bambini queens explain and do some review. Yes.
Okay, so last year, our December fanfare was massive. We had bouncy castles, we had children swimming, there was a reading competition, we had spelling bee, right? We had performances from other schools, dancing, and the rap battles, stop.
And also about the artists that came through, wow.
Okay.
We had the legend Tick, formerly known as Tick-Tack.
Tick-Tack,
yes.
Wow.
And we also have Miyake. Miyake, the ladies' man, the children love Miyake, and Samuel Wusu, known as
Young King Clef.
And not forgetting Kwame Eugene. I think that's our favorite.
And he dashed some money.
Yeah,
yes. Money. Some, he was giving pounds.
Yeah.
Whoa, Charlie, I didn't get some. You don't want to miss this one.
And you know, one funny aspect of it, when my kids didn't get the pound, she went home and she cried. So, we're expecting more of this coming fun.
Yes, but you know that the Bambini Easter Fun Fair is happening live at Datu School Complex, Tema Community 7. Yes, 9 o'clock a.m. sharp. And do you know something? Free Indomie. Free for parents. Yes, this time around, we are adding extra free stuff. And it's only 10 CDs.
Mm-hmm. Let's go back to our previous family day out, our biggest fun forever. That happened live at the Fastenal Land Park. So let's watch what happened there.
Bambini time.
Yeah! Oh my God, say one more. You want more?
Super lovely. I want to see one finger in the air like this. Everybody, one finger in the air. And yo, DJ, let's go. You ready? Everybody, run.
Everybody run! Kilo mina petenga!
Yeah!
you are yapa, one of your papa, yapa, for mommy can a cobramica, your homeca, and river for us away, Jack, oh, ha. You see, we play the game. Raising them up to the highest level of the game. Gonna be the apple of my eyes. Our nation is the half time for eyes. You see, you can and I promise you guys, I'll do a track with this boy and I will shoot a video with him. So Bambini has made it possible. So watch out, because Bambini will show the videos. The whole Ghana will see the videos. I promise you that. Put your hands together for this guy.
Jamaica, man. It'd be too much. Of love, you do so I catch a bone to me. No pressure. I like you, but I hate your brother. Don't talk me, I go give you Prada. African girl, then they swagger. They can't stop us anywhere, they try harder. Your mom said, well, I'm gonna tattoo.
Yeah, you like me, but I love you. You like me, but I love you. I'm an AJ and HMK. I said, who's this in it? Yo, yo, hold on. This little boy can sing this song. So we are going to hear him sing. Okay?
True definition of love. Maybe it's why Bambini put him in my pressure.
Pressure. Take that was a wonderful performance.
I know. You know, it's all for the love for the kids. You know.
How was the feeling?
You saw the feeling, you know. And what do you think? What do you think about the feedback? What you saw. It's exactly. That's how I feel too. Right.
You have to tell your fans who couldn't make it today.
Next time, don't stay home because what you're seeing is unbelievable. And like for me, it's because whatever we decided to come here and do was from our heart. You know, once you do things with love, it turns out well.
Okay, so keep watching the Bambini Show and stay tuned.
Teachers from 3G Royal School. Okay, so how are you guys doing?
We are doing great.
You're doing great. So how are you finding today's program?
Oh, very exciting and encouragement, yeah.
So for all the other teachers that couldn't come, parents and children watching, I want you to give them an advice so that next time they'll come, tell them something for me.
Oh, okay, what I want to tell them is they should involve themselves next time so that their kids will come and look at whatever is going on here, especially the parents, yes. They should involve their kids because there are a lot of things going on here, educative things and then entertaining too. So they should always involve their kids. God willing, next year, they should make sure they let their kids attend this program because it's very nice.
Hello. Yes, it's Bambini time. And we are having fun here. We're chilling, man. Yes, you guys are missing a lot. Hello, sir. Good afternoon.
Good afternoon, madam.
Please, your name?
My name is Edward Donko.
And the school you are repping?
Yeah, my school is Garden of Eden, Preparatory, and... JHS Dummy.
Oh, Oh, that's like Domiton.
Yeah.
Wow.
They are from Domiton.
Okay, so please, how are you seeing things? Are you satisfied with what you've seen so far?
Oh, in fact, in the first place, I thank you, the media, and the rest of the social to join this program to come together, and we are all excited. In fact, I've seen that today's program has become one of the most interested programs I've so far come to meet. Yes.
So I'm with the proprietress of Redeem and Shine Academy. Mommy, welcome to the Bambini Show.
Thank you very much.
Okay, Mommy, how are you seeing today's program?
Oh, it's been awesome. In fact, today is our first participation, but we've enjoyed it. The children are saying we want to come again, and that's they've enjoyed free Indomie, and they are talking about it. They love it, so we are asking you to do more for us.
We'll do more for you.
Hello, my Bambini kids! Hi. Okay, are you having fun here?
Yeah!
Are you having fun here?
Yeah!
See, let me do some conconsa. I heard Bambini is giving you free Indomie. Did they give it to you?
Yeah!
Really?
Yeah!
Oh, okay, so my friends are watching you right now. They miss the Bambini fanfare. What advice do you have to tell them? What do you have to tell them? Say something.
Come on, Nestia, because we are having fun today. So there is a lot of fun. If they come, they will get more fans.
Hey, more fans. So don't miss next year's Bambini fanfare. Say bye-bye to my Bambini kids.
Bye.
Hi guys, my name is Adina Thembi. Catch me live on the 19th of April at the Datus International School for the Tema Easter Bambini Fanfare. I'll be performing live and I'll also be having a good time with the kids. Some of the activities are face painting, bouncy castle, and so many other things that I'll be doing with the kids. So make sure you come through. It's free for all parents, and I think it's just 10 cities for the kids, which is really cool. So I can't wait to see you there. Come through and let's have a good time. Love you all. Mwah.
Bambini
I hope you had fun watching our December's Families Day Out, and this will tell you you can't afford to miss our Easter fanfare. I said Easter fanfare. Is one of a kind.
Yeah.
It's going to be massive. On 19th April at Datus International School Community Service.
Be on time!
Be on time, 9 a.m. We have artists passing through with the likes of Hakim Commander, Adina.
Yeah.
Hey. And then you know, Adina premiered her first movie, which is New Flame. Mm. Yes. So you can imagine, she's versatile, not only singing, but she can act as well. So she's going to give us a mind-blowing performance that day. Rudy, what'd you say?
Yeah, she's going to give us more. She told us that she's going to give us more. She's going to sing alongside with the kids, call you one by one to have time with her and fun with her as well. So don't miss this.
Another artist coming live. Yes, Opanka. Oh, wedding card, Evado. Oh, wedding card.
What's your wedding card?
And OV, yes. The MTN Hitmaker winner. MTN Hitmaker's winner. Yes, he's coming to perform live. You don't want to miss this. Rudy, tell them.
And also we have Ashley Chooks, you know, from Instroma fame.
And we have Tick.
Pony. He's a legend. It is also coming true. Ashley did same.
For our
previous
fanfare
day out, and it was amazing, and it's going to be amazing still. And then this, all that we have, don't forget that we also have free Indomie for every kid coming,
and it's free for parents.
Don't forget to grab your tickets. So tickets, it's going for a cool 10 Ghana.
So don't forget to be there. We know Bambini, we always promise, and then
never
Bambini time.
Hello, Adina.
Hi, how are you?
Fine, thank you. Welcome to the Bambini Show.
Thank you so much.
Yeah, so Adina, we want to know about your new fan fame, that's acting. How did this come about? You really want to know.
Acting is something I've always loved to do. I always wanted to be in a movie, but it always had to be at the right time or the right story. And when the opportunity came, I took it.
Wow. So now how are you going to combine this fan fame with your singing?
It's not something that I'll do mainstream. The music is my main thing that I'm doing. Acting will just be like a hobby, something that I do every once in a while.
Ace asked me to drop now.
You want to go solo because Ace.
So kids, you heard that. It's a hobby, so don't be confused at home. So we really want to know the motivation behind the movie.
I drew inspiration from the script. I did a little research on leukemia. And a little from myself because I'm an artist, and there was a time when I was starting out. So I drew inspiration from all those little things.
So, okay. So ask again, how are you going to combine your new fan fame with the music?
Well, it shouldn't be a problem because it's not something that I'm doing all the time. So whenever there's an opportunity or a chance to, yes, then I'll branch. But like I said, mainly it's music. Yeah.
So kids, mainly it's music, so don't be confused. So Adina, you really want to tell us a short story about what you really wanted to be in future when you were a kid and now. I want to draw the storyline from this.
Interestingly, since I was a child, music is all I've always wanted to do. I always imagined that I would be on the big stages and I would always take sticks and force my cousins to be playing instruments, and I'll be holding my mic singing. It's always been something that I wanted to do. As I was growing a little, I thought reading the news on CNN and BBC was really nice. So I always wanted to speak English nicely and try. So I actually wanted to go to GIJ, but I didn't get the chance.
Did you go?
No, I didn't get the chance because I was doing Stars for the Future. So I was late for the interview. So I applied for another school and I studied something else. And I pursue the music.
Wow. So before anything else, let's break in with some entertainment. Give my kids some lovely song. One of their favorites. I know this song, Adina with Kwame Eugene. The kids love that song so much. So really want that. Give them that.
Oh, my baby.
Love this song. How do you feel about that?
I don't know why the kids love the song, but it's so beautiful how they gravitate towards it. I think it's so cool.
You should give advice to the kids out there on how they should follow their career keenly to get to the stage you are now.
Don't stop. If there's something you're interested in, try and develop it and make sure that you achieve it. Like push for it and don't stop. Don't let anybody discourage you or make you feel like you can't achieve what you want to achieve.
Lastly, what should they expect from you this coming Tema Fan Fair?
On the 19th of April, it's all fun and games. Come through and let's have a good time. I'll be singing with you on stage. I'll be taking pictures with you. We'll be playing together, so make sure you come.
The last freestyle for the Tema Fever. We want the kids to feel the Tema Fever. Last one. The kids love you. Yeah, last one. The kids love you.
Yeah. Mihuana miniaje, uniwada maiden, full of confusion. So I could do anything for a love. Oh, my baby, baby, you killing me softly. Come through.
Thank you so much. Say bye to my kids out there.
Bye. Bye. Adina.
Hi guys, my name is Adina Thembi. Catch me live on the 19th of April at the Datus International School for the Tema Easter Bambini Fan Fair. I'll be performing live and I'll also be having a good time with the kids. Some of the activities are face painting, bouncy castle, and so many other things that I'll be doing with the kids. So make sure you come through. It's free for all parents, and I think it's just 10 cities for the kids, which is really cool. So I can't wait to see you there. Come through and let's have a good time. Love you all. Mwah.
Oh, my baby.
is Eliera Tete, and I attend school at Phosphate International School, which is located at Newland Afinga. And we will be performing live on 19th April at Datus Complex. Keep watching Bambini Show.
Yeah! Din di obapa abna ametewe. Anyusem ame babekin. Matuni din se. Inti di oriye. Eye. Esuku fwe. Mibi samwo. Mwadish animo nkain kromo tisen. Se diamushi adien etisen. Mibi samwo. Inti di omuriye. Eye. Mejano. Menano. Ofo nyina yeshesha wahanu nyina. Mibi samwo. Eye ane. Yane ya imanum tinasi din koma fwa mwadish ya huana. How for our moon dream, Manum Dachin Hui? Maybe some woo, into the Amuri, a year.
My name is Dwina Nayanti. I am 5 years old. The title of my poem is Don't Wait for Tomorrow. Do it all today. If tomorrow never comes, you never regret a day. Thank you.
Anybody no go fight for now. We sure for me and for me Eugene Angela. No evil to die for this. If you throw me stones, I go rock with it. Throw me bomb and I blow with it. Definitely be good company. I can beat that king in another man's city. Oh yeah.
They try to pull me down, but still that boy is going out. In the name of Jehovah, I know them all go shy. Showing them something they don't know. Started at the water was on to
Rebel Liberation. Tell me where you gonna run go.
Yeah,
I be some here. Tell me please. Oh yeah, oh yeah, oh.
Tell me where we gonna run go. After making our motherland a better place to live. Hello viewers, this is Ashley Chooks. Catch me live on the Bambini Fanfare at Tema Datus Complex on the 19th April. We will do face painting, bouncy castles. We enjoy very much. See you there.
Simple life is all we want.
Bambini time.
Also, Indomie Fest coming this Easter Monday at the First Sutherland Park, also known as the Children's Park. Don't miss this out. There's going to be free loads of Indomie for you. So we will give you more updates here on Bambini. So
stay
watch
tuned.
This space, Bambini Show. Yay! So don't miss out on our 19th fanfare in Tema. And it's bye.
Bye!
Do the dance. Everybody, make us see you do the dance. Do the dance. Do the dance. Everybody, make us see you do the dance. Give me fans, give me fans. I know they like echo, so they give me fans. Pick up plans, pick up plans. This year, everybody pick up plans. Take your time, Eddie, take your time. I know we are, so I don't go feel relaxed. Do that, everybody do that. Do that, do that. Make us
here. I'm beneath that.
Call me the rap controller. Hakim the commander. Because Papa Bina Mintia, or see me, I go fit Benny, who shall my Mr. City boss.
Call me the rap controller, whom is small, but then I am a man, yeah. A banner rap, they are penning me gun. So we need to your commander empire. The swag lord. Okay, see, it's all about Easter Bambini Fanfare. And all my fans, please try to be there. On the 19th April 2019, Datus International School, you go feel good. There will be bouncy cars to swimming pool, face painting, and so many more. Rap competition, dance competition, so many surprises to be receiving. Free for parents at 9 a.m. sharp. See you there.
Call me the rap controller.
Eba, 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 eba. Bambini time.